Hi. Hello, hello, good morning. Welcome to my channel.
If you didn't know, the key is the proximity to your pickup spots.
That's how close I want to be. Orders pop off.
There's one guy over here at the loading spot at Walmart who hates being on camera. I don't know why, because everybody loves to be on camera. I don't know what I was thinking, but I took an Uber Eats order to pick up down the street. So I'm hoping they can load my car hecka fast. Bam, 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 bam. Get that BevMo order and be on my way.
We got our spots over here. You got Jay Dizzle over there. Okay, these are spots. There's your boy. I'm waiting. I'm waiting right now on mine. And I got a Uber Eats I got to get.
Let's put this one in the back seat.
Okay, so we got our Walmart orders. We got one back there. We're on our way to get this Uber Eats order. So we got that Uber Eats off, right? Luckily it wasn't far from the actual pickup at BevMo, which I don't know why BevMo's having Uber Eats do it when BevMo's in cahoots with GoPuff. They have their own delivery service. Why aren't they have GoPuff in the other city, not in the city I live in, and they should, because there's a BevMo here. That would be smart. If you haven't heard of GoPuff, look it up. To deliver the second part of this Walmart order. Much quicker than I thought it was gonna go. Like, we did that in 32 minutes. Three orders, Uber Eats and Spark.
Best dasher in the business right here. Spark, DoorDash, Grubhub, all of them, baby.
Really sorry, Tony Hsu, but DoorDash is really thumbs down.
Yeah, it hasn't been very kind to me lately, brother.
I literally haven't done a DoorDash order in like,
subscribe to his channel.
A month,
it's
2 months.
Best content in the business.
Nah, I'm just trying to keep up. Today's a good day. I have to say, wish I was in the Bay. No, I don't. Bunch of homeless and drug fiends on the streets, trying to make funky beats, but they can't speak. They got no teeth. Peeing on the street. Nah. Okay, these orders are looking low pay today.
Now the beauty of this order here, one shot, one trip. I've had it to where, you know, you get a big cases of water, but you gotta make about 14 different trips up and down there. Get your coat on. The orders lately are like, it's too far for too little.
or it's no distance at all for no money at all. Like, I can't figure it out. As I'm rolling in, I grabbed up an Uber Eats. I need to load this car real quick with this Spark order. So, got the Spark dropping. Uber Eats. Oh, I need to go get this.
How's my top loader doing?
So we're at this KFC order and it's not ready yet. That's so rare. I thought I was running late. It's not even ready. Okay, we're off and running with that. This Uber Eats order.
Petty, turn left, then turn right, turn right.
These people, they're starting to expect more for less. Hi, I'm here with a Walmart delivery. Okay. Hello.
Hi.
Got you covered here. Okay. Blessings. God bless you. Thank you.
And you take care.
You too. Do you believe that's the real thing? Are you trying to tell me there's a $35 tip? Bro, that better not be a tip bait. I don't want to be baited. I don't want to be tip baited. Click baited. Click bait tip. This is the $44 order that we all long for. Okay. I just want to say, I'm on my last order, and I want to say, I roll my windows up so it's nice and quiet for us, so we can have a moment. I just want to say that if this order is a tip bait order, that's be messed up, dude. People, if you don't know what tip bait is that people say, I'll give you $20 to go get my groceries. Let's say 20 of that, and 8 of it is a tip. Well, once you make the delivery and you want your 20 bucks, they take their $8 tip back, so you only get 12. Those kind of things happen. So as you know, if you've been watching this video up till now, you'll know that this is a big, fat, chunky, big pay order low mileage, ideal, dream order. For anybody that does what I do, this is a dream order.
Okay, so we're on that first part, this first order.
God bless you, thanks for the conversation. Awesome. You too.
Get the picture of the address and everything. Okay. 24. I'm gonna contact the customer, let him know it's arrived.
Okay, dude, it's not. As of now, it's not a tip bait. Hook 'em horns, you know what I'm saying? Hook 'em. Thank you guys for watching. Peace and love to you guys. Okay, I'm praying blessings on who's ever watching this. I'm praying blessings into your life. For taking the time and putting in the energy. I hope your day's going great and your day tomorrow goes even better and every day to come goes great. Your health is good.